for that last icing as well. 3 minutes to play here in the second period. A second period. Look out, that one bounced in off the arm of Dobson and ducked down into the Islander net. A pass turns into an own goal, and the Flyers cut the lead in half.
Unbelievably unfortunate for Sorokin and the Islanders, as Konecny's going to get a fluke. Absolutely a fluke. He I'm not sure where he's going with this. And gets the puck to the outside, and that, he's just thrown it across, and it just obviously evades Sorokin because he didn't expect it, but it's just a crazy hop right off the shoulder. Look at that, and then Sorokin picks it up and just can't get across with it, can't swipe it with the blocker, and can you imagine what he's feeling? He's going, all those great saves, and he's got, you've got to be kidding me, right?